All right, guys, I'm out front of Cinema One. Yeah, they got some horror movies out here. I'm gonna take a look and see what they got inside. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
This is one I wanted. Actually, this one. Nope, just, yep. Let's see here. Look at the found footage thing here. Night Visitor, who even heard of that one? These are like an Anchor Bay thing. Frankenstein Theory. Let's see here. Mr. Jones. Speak. Oh, let's see. Some more films on this side. Yes. 28 days and 28. Oh, here's our eyes. I think we'll put the 28 later with that. Amityville box set. Burnt offerings out. Gotta get that. Of Hanley House. Yeah. Ghouls. This looks interesting. It's a sci-fi movie, it looks like. Madman. It's not too bad of a price for it. Gun. I guess it's a rare OV. Oh, is it Grindhouse? It's Grindhouse.
2. Looks like we're pretty much done here. Oh, this is the one, another one I wanted. First, the blood. Andrew Bellino was talking about this in his recent update. $30 is way too much for this though. That's pretty cool. Oh, see if I can get this back in here one-handed. Suburban Gothic. It's not a bad price for that. Yeah, kind of interesting. Not a bad price. Is there something else that's on my wish list? $47. Spine. That looks interesting. So I'm gonna get this just. That's like your video. Better look that one up.
Yeah, we'll figure.
This is from my childhood, too. What is similar? Yeah, I like that. Oops. Scarred. Scream Girls? Oh, it's an Asian one. Just right. Alright. So I'll have to see what I'm going to pick up here. I might just get that that film footage movie instead. It's only like $7. Alright guys, I think that's it for this out and about video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you all soon.